completed my BTech this year. I'm going to join a company. My father is a tailor. Well, it is from my childhood that I just stay with the shop whenever I find time. Usually I read books. I watch a lot of English movies. I need to get more money. I'll do something for the society. I'll do something for these old people. Well, I'll establish some kind of old age home, something like that. So first, I'll provide employment. My biggest dream is getting a big personality in the society.